Hello everyone. Today I wanna introduce an advanced download manager for Android and iOS devices. Using this you can download multiple files at a time with high speed. You can also pause and resume files anytime, like Internet Download Manager. You can set download schedule when to start and when to stop. It will automatically download your files on this time. It cache download link automatically if you set to. Like I told you, it's a small brother of IDM. Now let's start. First just install it from Google Play Store. Then open it. Now let's try to download something with Advanced Download Manager. Now I am downloading an MP3 song album. It's a zip file format. As you can see, I just clicked to download. Now system asking which app I wanna use to download this file. Just select ADM and select always to set it as a default downloader. Let's pause it. Now let's add some more files to download list. Then we try pause and resume feature and then we check queue or schedule feature. Well, we add 3 files in the download list. One file is big, so ADM creating file for it. In the meantime, let's check other features of ADM. Sorting. We all know what is this. How you wanna see the list. Name wise or size wise, etc. In the downloading menu you can set how many files ADM download at a time. You also can change the path of downloaded files. You can change automation setting. If you don't want that ADM automatically cache links, then turn auto interception off. Now I wanna show you how to add schedule or queue for download. Just go to setting, then go to planning. Turn on schedule. Then set time when to start and when to stop. You can see now time is 5:19 p.m. So I set start time to 5:21 p.m. and end time to 5:25 p.m. All file will start and stop automatically between this time period. You can see all downloads started automatically. Now see the end time. All will stop automatically. You can and see downloading stop. You can also set in action while all download finished. Like I told you, it is almost like IDM. Now start using it, then you will understand the importance of this app. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.